most important thing in business is honesty, integrity, hard work.
Yeah, I do it.
As far as up-and-coming artists trying to get radio airplay and trying to get their music out there, you have to know the business. It's called show business for a reason. You got to know the business before you get to the show part. You know, whereas it's one of those situations where, you know, you got to know how to produce your music. You got to know how to write. You can't just throw some stuff together and you think just because your hood like it, or you think because your boys or your girls like it, that the mainstream or the main population is going to like it. You see what I'm saying? It ain't like that. It ain't like that. You got to know your business. You got to stay in the studio. You know, the one hit, that's why they call people one-hit wonders. They call them one-hit wonders for a reason. Okay. Because you only had one hit. And you only had one hit for a reason. Why? Because you didn't do your work. Yeah. And Pump It or Dump It was a show just for that. Meaning where a person would present their songs and listeners would call in and say, if they like it, hey, let's pump it. If they didn't like it, let's dump it. So, and some people, and we did this with local music also, because the thing about it is, that's how you can have a true test as far as where your music is mainstream-wise. You know, like I said, don't just count on your boys or your hood or your girls, whether they like it or not. You know, you got to count on the fact of everybody else that ain't part of your clique like it. Well, is it going to move the people on the dance floor? Can you put it in as you ride down the street and bump to it? You know. Or, bottom line, is it garbage? Person, if you really serious about getting into this business, learn the craft. Learn the craft, because there's so many different elements to radio. Not just being an on-air personality, but there's engineering, there's being salespeople, there's people, you got to go out and sell advertising. So there's different areas that you should look into as far as getting into radio. But the main thing is, if you want to get into this business, you got to do the homework, you got to do the school, you got to do all that. That's what you need to do to be successful and continue to learn your craft. That's what you have to do. You know, I got a shout out.
I'm really laid back today, but I really go crazy.
Mogul Filming Group.
Now,
that's what's up.
I'm going back.
You want to know me, Tony?
Me in here.
Your personality in Kansas City.
That's nothing new to me. You too old to still be rapping. Nah, nigga, you too young to be so lazy. Plus, you got too many habits. Enjoying life because my stripes are straight. I want it all because any day this shit could change. Nothing ever stays the same. That's nothing new to me. Long as I get up and get to this, truthfully, I'ma be straight. Whether I do, whether I don't, people gon' talk, niggas gon' hate. Boy, I been good. I don't need that. I'll let you do it. I'll be right back. Rather get money, talk shit with my niggas, get pussy, than sit in the cell, man. You niggas is pussy. Keep pushing and pushing. I stay in the lab. Keep cooking and cooking. Get some of my niggas up out of this bitch, cause I'm tired of this shit. They watching and looking. Give it to them. HD. RIP to Smash. RIP to Hustle Lane. RIP to Jack. Get money, that's a fact, pussy. Get high, don't know how to act, pussy. You different. Get around a woman and act feminine. Yeah, you that pussy. One of them niggas that shouldn't even be able to sit with me truthfully. Seen this shit so many times, it's starting to get funny to a nigga. It's nothing new to me. That's nothing new to me.